really proud of No Feelings, the Sex Pistols song that that Ian sings in the club later, because I think it was probably the first time that that anybody sang a Sex Pistols song on network television at that point. And I remember that scene. I'll tell you a little story about the scene in the punk rock club. I was really into the LA music scene and was going to see lots of bands and stuff when I was living out there. And this was when there was a place called Club Scream that was kind of like the big place downtown. And you know, I remember seeing Guns N' Roses, one of their early early gigs, and Jane's Addiction. I saw their second gig ever. And so I would go and hang out, and I got to know a lot of these musicians because they would watch Fame, because Fame out there would be on Friday, I think it was Saturday evening, like around 6 or something, and then Sunday it would be rebroadcast from the week before around like noon. And so all these club kids and musicians would often see Fame because they'd have the TV on when they're getting ready to go out at night, or like when they're waking up sometime late on Sunday morning. So they would see the show. So they would, you know, recognize me when I would come, and because I played this English guitar student, they would kind of treat me like I was an English rock guy. So I got to know a lot of them. And then when we shot that punk, the scene in the punk club in the Ian's Girl episode, I said to the producers, oh, don't bother like getting a bunch of central casting extras. I'll just go to the club and I'll get a lot of real punk people and real musicians and get them to come. So I did. And I filled that whole room with people. There are a bunch of LA punk and goth bands in the background of that scene. There's a band called the Zeros and Community FK and all these other people who are all, and one guy who was Guns N' Roses like drummer before they actually got famous, a friend of mine named Captain. So it was really cool, like, to try to make it as authentic as possible.